foot. Now if it poisoned, its head would be flat like that right there.
And also his pupils. If you look at his pupils, they're round rather than elongated. Yeah, this is a gray rat snake or an oak snake.
You're not scared of him?
No, I used to catch these and sell them to the pet stores.
Oh, he's a watching you look.
Well, yes. He's a good long one. Very pretty markings on them. This one's kind of lighter than most of them I've seen. Look how long he is. His tail is all the way down here. Now, what do you think his length is? What do you think? I'm saying he's probably close to 4 feet. 3.5 feet?
3.5, 4 feet at least.
That's what I was thinking. 3.5, 4 feet.
No, because his head is that, splitting that rail 3 feet.
Yeah. He's one of the largest ones. I've seen one other big one before.
He's been bucking them down at the house that we first moved in down there, and they all been healed off, I think. He's the ground rattler down about like that.
Now, I don't like the ground rattlers. They won't hurt you really, but you could step on them so easily because they're so little. Oh, there goes an ant by him. Hold on, let me take one.